Welcome to Slido for Google Slides. Whether you're running a meeting, presenting in front of the class, or leading a training session, this is the easiest way to make your presentations more engaging. With our Google Slides add-on, you can run live polls, quizzes, and Q&A directly from your slides without switching applications. Here's how to install and use the Slido add-on in Google Slides. First, make sure you install the add-on to the right Google account, the one you use for your presentations. To select the right account, you can click here. Then, download the Slido add-on in Google Slides and install it. If you're using Chrome as your browser, we also recommend installing our extension. All your animations, transitions, GIFs, and videos will work when using Slido. Plus, it makes presenting faster and easier. Once the add-on is installed, go to Google Slides, click the Add-ons menu, select Slido for Google Slides, and click Open the sidebar. If you can't see Slido in the menu, just refresh the page. And here's your Slido sidebar. You'll always find it on your right-hand side. Now log into your Slido account or create a new one to start adding live polls or Q&A to your slides. This is how it works. Create a session. To set up a poll, just pick a poll type. Let's go for a word cloud and type in your question. When you click Save, Slido will create an interactive slide directly in your presentation. Let's add one more. This time we can use the multiple choice poll to run a quick pulse check and collect everyone's feedback. At the end of your presentation, you might want to run a Q&A with your participants. To do this, simply add a Q&A slide towards the end of your deck. When you're all set, just start presenting by clicking Present with Slido. Once you get to the poll slide, the poll will automatically show. People can start responding, and you'll be able to see the results in real time on your screen, without switching applications. To get people to participate, simply ask them to scan the QR code that appears on the screen, or send them to slido.com where they can enter the code. If you've added a Q&A slide at the end, participants will be able to send their questions throughout your presentation. When you actually get to the Q&A slide, you will see a list of submitted questions that you can easily manage. You can highlight the one you'd like to address and later mark it as answered. And that's it. To get started, visit slido.com/Google Slides. Good luck with your next presentation, and thank you for watching.